In Newark, Delaware, graduation day for a new training program.
Yeah, that's right. The Food Bank of Delaware is celebrating the first class of the kitchen school. 5 students graduating from that program today, which trains people with disabilities to work in food service and hospitality and coaches them as they transition to the workforce. Several of the students get this. They already have new jobs lined up, so huge congratulations. That's exciting.
Good for them.
Yeah.